A Palm Beach County student and her brother are redefining the nightcap.
Their new invention is meant to protect women from sexual assault. Luli Ortiz explains.
It's called Nightcap. It's easy and convenient to use.
I'm wearing it on my wrist and I take it off.
It fits securely over most glasses and cups used in bars and restaurants.
This fabric just covers the entire glass.
The hole at the top is just big enough for a straw to poke through. It's made out of nylon and spandex and not easy to remove.
You would have to like lift this all up here, and someone would be watching you while you're doing it.
The Oxbridge Academy student came up with the idea last April after hearing horror stories about drink spiking from her friends and teachers.
I didn't want this to happen to like me or anyone I knew in college because it is coming up soon.
She grabbed materials from the house.
I grabbed my mom's pantyhose and a scrunchie from my room and I kind of just put it together.
Fast forward to today.
This is a provisional patent that I have.
Shira and her brother Michael, a student at Florida State University,
it's a huge issue on especially, you know, state colleges,
developed a website together.
Save a lot of lives, save women from sexual assault, and there's also a huge problem with there are gangs that go around and they drug people and they rob them.
They want Nightcap available online and in schools.
Safety first.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Good for them.
That was Luli Ortiz reporting. We'll be right back.